The thought of moving millions of people just really makes me feel proud.
I feel empowered when I'm working here.
My role is to task the daily toolbox briefing and duties, conduct training for staff, and supervise the work that is being done.
I just felt that I have to step up, you know, to do something that is challenging and also to be there to provide solutions whenever matters arise.
I think sometimes people don't understand how important our role is.
Everyone here is like a family to me. Nobody here works alone. We're always a team.
My team also trusts me and I trust them. I think that is what really moves me. It's the trust we have for one another. You can't replicate that anywhere.
Everyone here is dependent on each other to do their job well and give their 100%.
I want the regular commuters to know that all staff in here in SMRT, especially those working in workshop, we really put our hearts into our work.
He is very dedicated and passionate towards his work. He doesn't like any disruption during working hours. Even if I call him, he doesn't answer his call or reply to my messages. I feel very proud to take the train as my husband overhauled the train. And I even mentioned to my family members that this train is overhauled by him. And I appreciate that there are a lot of people's hard work in it.
We are doing the best we can so that commuters would have a safe ride.